Okay guys, before I show you how I edit my photos, you have to make sure that yours are made or saved in a RAW format. This will make your editing much easier and photo will be not pixelated after all edit. For editing, I use two Adobe programs, Photoshop and Lightroom. For these two photos, I use Photoshop, so I'll show you how you can manage how you can play with colors on a picture, and in my opinion it looks good. And yeah, so let's jump into it. Okay, so the first one's Atakule in Ankara. I took the simple picture when the taxi are coming through the crossroads, and it's very easy to do. First of all you click the folder, the small folder in the right bottom of Photoshop. Then there's a small circle here, and then change to black and white, and you have second layer on top of the color one. You have the black and white, then you choose just a brush tool and paint everything which you want be in color. In my case, it's all taxis in a picture. That's the final picture. Looks nice, black and white plus some yellow, and it makes picture much better. Next one is I took a picture of dropping lemon into the glass, so I'll do the same as with taxis. I'll change it to black and white, so black one will be gray, the glass will be white, grayish a little bit, and then everything except yellow. Lemon will be black and white. Okay, and you see, picture is much better just making a picture black and white while leaving the lemon or taxis yellow. Okay, so for the next one, I'll just probably some cuts. There's too much space. We want a wakeboarder in the center. For this one again, I focus on the lights, so it can give me nice warm effect. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy and learn something from today's video. Stay safe and see you guys next time.